First, I'm going to look at the physician's order, and then I'm going to gather my nasal cannula for the patient. Knock, knock, knock. Hi, I'm Jordan. I'm going to be your nurse today. Pull the curtains for privacy. I would wash my hands. Can I have your name and date of birth?
Mary Jane, 5th May 1955.
Okay, great. That matches with your armband. Tell me when you're going to restart or
start.
I saw that you're having difficulty breathing, so I'm going to perform a focused assessment and listen to your heart and lungs, and then also look at your abdomen. Okay, first I'm going to listen to the heart. Now I would take the blood pressure and make sure that they're equal in both arms. Also, at this time, I'm going to check the capillary refill to see, and it is more than 3 seconds, so it's taking the body longer to give the oxygenated blood to the body. Now I'm going to check your lungs. Take a deep breath for me. Then I would check the posterior lungs, and it sounds like you're having a little bit of wheezing. Are you a smoker?
Yes.
How much do you smoke a day?
One pack a day.
And how long have you smoked?
5 years.
So your pack year is 5. I saw on your chart that you've lost a little bit of weight, about 15 pounds. So I'm going to listen. Are you having any pain right now?
No.
Sounds are active. Have you been planning to lose weight, or are you not having an appetite like you used to?
No, I'm just not having appetite like I used to.
Okay. When I took the patient's blood pressure, it was elevated on both arms. When I listened to the lungs, there were wheezes and crackles. And then when I listened to the abdomen, their bowel sounds were active, but the patient has lost 15 pounds since last visit and it has not been planned. Per physician's order, the patient can have 2 liters nasal cannula to help them breathe. Also, a medication such as a bronchodilator can help the patient in the acute phase. And also, it's important to discuss smoking cessation to help the lungs be able to breathe easier. Before I would document, I'm going to wash my hands. After washing my hands, I'm going to document what I did. I used the bronchodilator, the oxygen at 2 liters per minute via nasal cannula. I also discussed with her smoking cessation, and I raised the bed to the semi-Fowler's position to help with breathing. The patient tolerated the treatment well, and I will continue to monitor every 15 to 20 minutes and check on her and see how she's doing.